When you work with multiple companies and multiple environments in Business Central, it can be useful to have a visual identification of which company you're working in and which environment. You have the environment and company selector in the top menu. Here you can see all your companies. Here I have assigned company badges to each of the companies in my portfolio. I have four environments in this case, and in some environments I have multiple companies. And I like the visual identification to have, let's say, a yellow and red and green and orange badge to help me identify quickly, am I in the US environment or the Danish environment, and so on. Depending on your structure, you may want to choose different colors. Notice that I can also set different texts on these company badges. The shape of the company badge signifies the type of environment. Round company badges signify production environments. Square company badges signify sandbox environments. So where do we set up these company badges? We do that at the company information page. You hit the cogwheel, the settings wheel, and you go to company information. Scroll down until you find the company badge section. Here you can determine how the company badge should look in terms of, should it be a custom one? What is the style in terms of color? And what is the text? You can enter up to 6 characters in the company badge. Using company badges is a great way to help you quickly identify which company you're working in. Thank you for watching.